Can we stop this? These oil protesters threw soup at Van Gogh's painting sunflowers and super glued themselves to the wall at a National Gallery museum in London. One of the activists said, if you can call them that, what is worth more, art or life? Look, if you want to make a change in this world, it's done from the inside of a system. Throwing your leftover lunch at a gorgeous piece of art drawn by a guy that died 132 years ago is just annoying.